In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to play cloud gaming on your Xbox Series S. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Setting up cloud gaming and accessing all of its library on an Xbox Series S is super simple. The process is going to be exactly the same across all consoles, so even for Xbox One or Xbox Series X, you will still be able to follow these steps. All that you have to do is, first, make sure that you have a Game Pass subscription active. This is going to be the only mandatory requirement. As long as you have a Game Pass subscription active, you should be able to access all of the library included in cloud gaming. Now, to actually access the service, press the Xbox button on your controller. This will bring up the side menu. In the side menu, all that you have to do is choose the My Games and Apps option. You will be redirected to a page that has all of the games currently assigned to your Xbox account. In there, once you select See All, you will be able to choose Full Library and then Xbox Game Pass included with Ultimate or whatever subscription type you have. Immediately upon selecting this option, you will see the full library that is available on the Game Pass subscription. You will notice that some of these games are going to have a cloud icon. Whenever you see the cloud icon at the bottom right corner of a game cover, that indicates that it is available through the cloud gaming service that Microsoft offers. And as you might expect, all that you have to do now is select a game. By selecting the game, you will see the option to install it, include it with Game Pass, and then the option to play on cloud. Choose that option, it is going to check for your subscription, and if you have a controller connected, if everything looks fine, you will be good to go. Cloud gaming is going to start appearing on your screen, and depending on the game that you chose, there might be a queue. So games that are really popular, such as Fortnite, might have a long queue before you actually get in the cloud service. I hope I was able to help you on how to play cloud gaming on Xbox Series S. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.